honeybees aren't the only pollinators disappearing. We're also losing monarch butterflies. These beautiful frequent flyers migrate from Canada to Mexico every year, spreading pollen far and wide. But milkweed-killing herbicides and deforestation are decimating this pollinator. And without pollinators, a third of the world's food supply would disappear. Want to protect the monarchs and the foods you love? Eat organic and plant some wildflowers. Let's put the world in a better state to pollinate.